Hello everybody, Crustacean players, and welcome to another part of episode 2 of Jurassic Park the game, the cavalry. It's a very long title, I know, but oh well. So, last we left off, we got to the bone shaker, so now we're gonna have to set up all the cars in the correct order so we can actually ride the ride. Yes, we have to ride the ride, and now I'm eating a sandwich as well, because I am starving.
Don't you?
Oh,
there's no way down from here.
Did we not already do this cutscene? We did. Okay. I will skip when I get to where we were. Okay, we're finally back where we were. Okay, right. So if I remember correctly, we actually have to set these cars in order from 1, 2, and 3. For some reason, this ride is, like, specific with how which cars we need to use. So, okay. Okay, well, let's try and figure this out. Okay, what about you, Nima? What does this do? Okay, that switches it. Yes, Nima. Good job thinking on that. Fantastic. Get the cars on the track in the right order. You can put up the four cars on the track at once.
Move the scaffolding. How am I supposed to do that? It's like way too heavy.
Use your muscular arms. Okay, what's over here then? So yeah, thank you all for the good reception
judging
on the,
layout of this place, I'd say the power station must be over in that area.
Stay there. You go. Okay,
okay
so,
then.
Like, what am I looking for?
Power station. Look for doors.
Okay, so like I was saying, yeah, the reception on the, Just Park trailer, I mean, it was really good. I'm glad you all enjoyed it. Yeah, I'm so goddamn proud of that video. I love it. I absolutely love how that came out, honestly. Oh, achievement log, you must be this tall to ride. Huh.
Yeah.
Alright then.
Jurassic Park is all about safety.
Okay, so I think that was just a slight Easter egg. Oh well. Kinda looks like a power box, but.
Nothing here.
That looks like something important. I guess not, though. I guess not. God, smoked cheese is just the best. You ever had smoked cheese? Smoked cheese is so good.
Dad, I found doors. Is this the
I'm really hungry, I'm sorry.
That looks like it. Open them up and throw the main switch.
Okay.
The doors
it's
are
locked,
locked,
isn't it? Yeah.
Well, I don't have a key.
That's cool. I'll just bust the windows.
Oh, Jess, you are my least favorite character in this game. Easily. By far. She's going to get a lot worse. Oh, trust me, she is going to get
doors.
Oh, that was. Why is this a timed event?
Awesome!
Alright then. Well, that works. So now can I open
okay.
it again?
I can reach inside, but what am I looking for?
Jess, there are two large switches inside, but you probably won't be able to reach them like that.
Right, okay. So I'm guessing when I got to use the queen. Guessing when I'm gonna have to use the queen. Right. So basically, if no one's on my community post recently, I'm going to be going on holiday for about 5 days. Actually, tomorrow, in fact. So by the time you've seen this video, I'll be on a holiday probably. So I'm just trying to record as many episodes as I can to schedule the upload whilst I'm away. So you know, it looks like I'm still uploading whilst I'm not even editing and stuff. So yeah, hopefully I get some done. I'm planning to get 2 done at least, so maybe even 3, but we'll see. Okay, I love you, pilot down. Okay. And then we switch back to Jess. Then she can grab it. Yeah, there we go.
Jess, be careful. What are you doing with that hook?
Doors.
You're gonna love this. Okay, well, Dad, your turn.
Jerry, if you're.
Awesome.
Alright, then that works too. Yep. There we go. I will say the next bit coming up is pretty cool. I will say that the next bit coming up is quite cool. And that one. There we go.
Welcome to the bone shaker.
Oh, cool.
Okay, come on back.
Is that your only goddamn line, Jess? Just saying it's cool. Oh.
What's that?
Oh, shit.
I don't know. Predators. They're still too far away for me to tell which ones, thank goodness.
Not a T-Rex, though, right?
It definitely doesn't matter if they're far away. They're going to smell you. I think about... There is a dinosaur that shows up here. I can't remember what dinosaur it was, though. I can't remember. There is a dinosaur that shows up. Okay. Right. But how do I just move one? I need to move it back, don't I? How do I do that? I want to move one back, but I... How does one do? What's this?
Okay, these are the main controls for the roller coaster. I should be able to set it to maintenance mode from here.
And put it on goddamn maintenance mode.
All three cars have been put on the track correctly. Fuck's sake. It's a safety measure.
Good to know, Jerry. Thank you. Good to know.
Well, that ought to do it.
Okay.
The ride should stop and let us out at the maintenance exit instead of doing the normal loop. So, to get the ride started, we need three cars on the loading track in the right order.
You stay there.
Why the right order?
The cars back on the rails.
Why does it have to be, like, exactly the right order? I don't get that. Really don't get that. Oh, well. Right, yes. How do I make it so it's just,
let's
like,
go.
You know...
We need that scaffolding off the track.
Yeah, I don't think it's going anywhere unless you're way stronger than you look.
Just push it.
I can't. You push it. No way.
Again.
I'm doing it by hand.
Okay, so how do I move the cars back? I don't get this. What am I meant to do? How do I move the car back? Like, I want to move this one back, so it's like... Because that's, like, in order. Is there something I'm missing? I'm not sure. Anything at the Queen? No? Oh my god, I'm so confused. Jerry, help me. Is there anything over here? No, I don't think there is. Oh my god, no. Yes, I know. Okay.
It's a safety measure.
Cool. You said that before. Oh, bloody hell. Bloody hell. Yes, I just want to move it back. Okay, guys, I will be back once I figure out how to move these cars back so I can actually figure out this puzzle.
A few moments later.
Okay, everybody. So, I'm very dumb. I completely forgot you can use the Queen. So, I think we just, we use the Queen. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm an idiot. I thought like my game was bugged or something and I wasn't able to like, scaffolding.
We can use the crane to lift it off the tracks.
Good idea, Nima. Why didn't I think of that? I really didn't think of that. There we go. Oh, shit. Well, that's not good. You couldn't have maybe, like, I don't know, threw it down there instead of on the tracks. Oops. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that would have got me. Okay. So, this should be a simple puzzle, right? This should be simple. Okay, we move these two back. Maybe. No. Wait, no. Move back again. Move back again. Because we need two. We need two to go first, so...
We need more cars on the track.
Yeah, I know, I know.
First.
I get it. I get it. Okay, there. Okay, move three back. Let me switch again. And then we... Put that one in. Okay. And then... Okay, so we can't put that in, because that'll block two. So... No.
Aha,
didn't mean to do
works.
That.
Okay. That's pretty cool, actually.
Oh my god, is everything cool to you? Is that your entire personality? It's just the same thing, so cool. My god. Okay, whilst I were figuring out this puzzle, I'll talk a bit about the, my next Godzilla. So, whilst I'm on holiday, I've actually kind of recorded, all the movies I need for the next episode. So, Hopefully, I'll be able to watch all of them whilst I'm over there. So when I get back, I can dive right into it, and I can get straight to everything. So yeah, Hopefully that'll be, that will be up soon. Man, I am confused. Right, switch this over again. Switch that over again. Alright, and then we, put that one back, and we put this in, there we go, and then we slide that along, no, we put two of them in, yeah, that's it. Stock sound effects for, like, machinery, it's fantastic, okay. Switching around. I don't know. Okay, wait. Slight dilemma. That's three and that's two. Oh no. Oh no. Okay then. So put that in. Let's just see what happens. I don't think we've got this, but no, we haven't. Okay, goddamn. Okay, right. Give me 1 minute. I'm just being dumb. I'll figure this out. 1 second.
1 eternity later.
Okay, everyone. I've done it. I finally, goddamn, done it. That took way too long. I didn't realize you could have 4 cars on the track instead of 3, and that made this a whole lot longer. Oh my god, we did it. I feel like an idiot. Oh, thank God, that's over.
What are you gonna do if the rescue team shows up?
What?
I mean, they probably heard that.
Well, that was random.
Let's not worry about the rescue team right now.
Good idea. Alright, that should be it. Jerry, initiate long sequence. You have no idea how happy I am that that's over. Hang on, I've cut so much of that out in editing, oh well. There we go.
Well, that's it. Since the ride is in maintenance mode, it should be safe. It won't go very fast.
Come on. The sooner we get to the coast, the sooner this will all be over.
But Nima. You must realize the coast, the boat at the coast is probably gone by now. Come on. Alright then. Oh, that's the dinosaurs. That's a Hairysaur. I forgot. Okay, I should probably focus on now. Okay. Dinosaurs, what do you think? Shoot. Oh, down! I think some of the depth scenes here are kind of hilarious, I won't lie. Oh, up left, yep. There we go. Oh shit. Huh. Again, the music is not aligned to fit the voices of the characters. It's way too loud. Oh god. Ah. Oh dear god, oh no. Hello, Mr. Harris. Oh no. Oh god. I missed, but okay. How did that not count? I knocked him off. Oh dear. Shoot. Now you're a good shot, Nima. Actually, it was quite a good shot. Oh, God. Oh, oh God. Oh, no. Get off me, you stupid hair ever so. Oh, left. And then... Oh, red. Right again. Oh. This looks like a fun ride. I go on this ride. Easily. Oh, my God. How many is there? I'm causing the entire extinction of this species right now.
That's close.
Is a lead pipe enough to knock a fully grown Hairysaur off? I don't think so. Well, I don't think we're safe. No. No, that was not enough. Uh-oh. Let her fall, come on. Surprise me, game. Nah, it's not gonna surprise us. That's not gonna surprise us with the death. This game wouldn't do that. Telltale wouldn't do that, no. Oh god, oh no. How did I feel that again? No one died. Oh shit. Oh god, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh, out of nowhere, okay. So did they just not see Nima? So that whole audio was just completely useless. Yeah, how did they not see Nima? How did they not see her? Okay. Oh, you.
What now?
Now, we go for a little ride.
Please, don't say ride.
I hate this game.
I hate this game.
Oh, I thought I liked it. No, I hate this game.
All those things that were chasing you? HAIRYSAURUSes?
HAIRYSAURUS
from the Triassic era. Now that we've bred them, we can easily classify them as early theropod.
Oh, yeah, early theropod. That's exactly what I've been saying all these years. Right, Oscar?
Where's Danny?
I think this is the only time HAIRYSAURUS has ever appeared in the, Jurassic Park franchise. I think it's the only time it ever appears. It never showed up again, I think. Not that I know of. I don't think. Is it in some of the mobile games? I think it's in some of the mobile games. It probably is. It's probably in Jurassic World again. Which I actually just got back into.
Stay put.
It's very fun. Jurassic World the game on mobile. It's very fun. It's a lot better than this game. A lot better. For one, it looks better.
Alright then. I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Trying to make small talk.
Boy,
yeah, it ain't working.
It's a real slob.
Keep your mouth shut.
Dun, dun, dun.
Don't even think about it.
She's handcuffed. It's not like she can get it.
Danny's. And it's jammed.
Oh, I thought that was her gun. Oh, it must be the pilot's gun. Okay. That's a blood mark. That's not good. I wonder what attacked him. Oh, well, he's dead. Danny is dead.
I don't like what's going on here, man. Decaf's gun's jammed, there's a blood trail over there, and he never leaves his helmet on the ground. Never.
Decaf is MIA.
MIA. MIA? No way, man. He was supposed to stay with the chopper. He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Yoda, there's a blood trail, and there's a helmet left behind.
Billy,
he's dead.
You feel that?
You're on a dinosaur island.
Billy.
He's dead. That's a T-Rex. Oh no.
Even without decaf, I mean, we agreed, right? Oh man, I will not let you turn this into Nicaragua all over again.
We've got a situation here.
Oh dear. Oh my god, that animation looks so stiff. Wait, why are the combis just black? Why were the combis, did their shadows not load in? Were their textures not? Okay, what to do? Try this one. And go as slow as humanly possible. Uh oh.
Did you see that, Oscar? I don't like when that happens. Pick up the pace.
I did. Okay. What are you doing? What is this? I don't know how a helicopter works.
Try it now.
What are we doing exactly? It's working?
That battery's not responding. Try another one.
Okay. Oh, no.
We gotta get out of here. Now. I know. I'm working on it.
I'll get to... Oh my god, this is so slow. Oh my god! Fucking turtle could go faster than this! Come on, Oscar. Oh, put in the battery. I know it takes a lot of work. Come on. You can do it. Yo, is this like... It's like a pump, isn't it? I have no idea how helicopters work. Okay, please work now. There we go. Right. Hey, we got it. I wonder if we can actually die, though. Probably not. Uh-oh. Oh, T-Rex. Hey, Sugar. Hi, Rexy. How you doing? There's a lot of tasty humans over there. You know what? I'm gonna let them kill up. Yeah, there you go, Rexy. Kill them. Have a tasty snack. Come on. Come on. There we go. Fantastic. Good job, Rexy. You did good. You did good. There we go. I mean, you didn't eat them, but, you know, still works. Okay, that's actually this now. There we go. God, they really... Okay, it's not my editing. It's just the game's audio being awful. They don't sync up the music to match the voices of the characters. But the music just sounds too loud. So does that mean that T-Rex is really tall? It's a very tall looking T-Rex. Maybe it's just me. Alright then. You're a good little thief. You know how to open handcuffs? Why would you say that?
So who's left?
Why would you say that?
Sorkin and her assistant. Then we get the hell out of here.
What about Decaf?
Decaf's dead.
Thank you, Oscar. Thank you for being rational.
Why don't you tell her what your tattoos?
Got that neck snap. Oops.
What do they mean? Gravestones are for the people who died beside him. The skulls are for the people who died because of him. Tell her, where are you gonna put Decaf's tombstone? You running out of room.
What did you say?
Hey,
oh my god.
It's been a long day and everyone's just a little tense. Let's keep it together, guys.
Not afraid of you two.
Me? Yeah, well, I'm more of a lover than a fighter. But Oscar.
He gets upset.
Listen, don't do this. Oscar gets a little. Look, there was his time in Bogota. These men were rising him, getting in the way, and then they weren't. Know what I mean?
Don't be fooled. You're in the company of killers. You're no safer than you were in the jungle.
Company of killers. Oh, that's got a nice ring to it. Yeah, it could be a hit single. Yeah, you're in. The
oh my god.
Killers. Yeah. You need further proof that these men are crazy.
They hurt people. I'm self-embarrassment. Oh my god. Wow. Speaking of jokes.
Speaking of jokes, Oscar, tell the one about the priest, the stripper, and the bucket of frogs.
Pay attention.
You laughed and your mouth didn't move.
When they lack the courage to face themselves.
Oh my god, please game, could you adjust the music?
I mean, check out this gorgeous.
Wait, one sec, I'm gonna fix this myself. Can I actually turn I need to fix this. Is there any way I can actually turn down the music so I can hear the characters slightly better? Just slightly. I can. Oh my god, why is the game not like okay, right, I'm gonna put it down to that. And hopefully hopefully that's better. Okay.
Who wouldn't?
I'm surprised you can see at all with your head stuck up your...
That's enough!
Oh boy.
What are you gonna
do? There we go, fixed it!
You did that to me once already!
You're crazy!
I'm thinking of getting a butterfly tattoo. On my
I'm gonna carve the names of the people you killed into those skulls of yours! Then we'll see how proud you
Listen,
are!
Listen, there's still more people who need our help. Whatever your issues are, you can work them out when we get to the mainland.
And no, you cannot get a tattoo.
Freeze frame. Goddamn. Oh yeah, we're gonna meet Dr. Sorkinay. I don't think this character was also in any of the books or movies.
Oh, thank goodness you're safe.
Or maybe I'm wrong. Maybe she was in the book. I can't remember.
We have had quite a day, Dr. Sorkin.
I'll bet. Systems are down all over the damn park. Dinosaurs are running free. Bring the kids, fun for all. Hey, don't worry, kid. We're fairly geographically cut off from the rest of the island out here. Nothing but herbivores around these parts. What's going on?
Uh-huh.
There were some complications.
Who are you?
What do you think? This fucking rescue team.
Just your friendly neighborhood rescue team. At your service, man. I'm Billy Yoder, and this is...
Look, let's just get this out of the way. I'm not going anywhere. This part of the island is pretty remote and is a long way from the predators. I'm
perfectly safe.
Are you
gonna stay here?
I don't need saving.
That's not a good idea, man.
But, since you're here, what you can do is start loading the stacks of bureaucratic InGen paperwork that's taking up valuable space. They were supposed to have sent for that stuff months ago.
Listen, lady, we don't have time for this. You either get in the helicopter peacefully, or I will personally knock you out, put you in cuffs, and throw you in.
You I like Oscar.
One hand on me, and I will have you so ass deep in litigation that you'll be reading legal text for a decade.
Yeah, you know what?
Fair enough.
If it'll help us get off this island faster, we'll move your boxes. Where are they?
Over there.
God, this game is chugging. It's chugging. It's not my computer. It's just the game. It is just the game.
Hey, can I help?
No.
Sorry, hon. This ain't a job for little girls. Look how skinny you are, anyhow. Don't you drink milk?
Oh, I thought you guys were a rescue team.
Okay, but she's gonna help. Anyways, okay. So this is a dick for no reason.
Hey, we're highly trained soldiers for hire here. We're loading this stuff up as a courtesy.
Do they teach you to lift with your legs in mercenary school? Or do you bring a dolly with you on rescue missions?
Ah, you're a smart-ass kid, aren't you?
I also like football and hate shopping, but I still can't find a boyfriend.
Oh, I'm so different. Oh, fucking kill me. I hate this character. Okay.
Are you serious?
What? I'm taking a break.
Good idea. Don't want you to strain yourself.
So what's the deal? Why didn't you tell Dr. Sorkin why it's so important to get off this island?
Trust me. If we bully that one, she's going to cause problems.
So what do we
do? Yes, I know. Yeah. Okay. You know what? It's not even a spoiler. They're going to bomb the island, like in the book.
Dig into her past.
So yeah, that would... Makes her tick. I think that would maybe make this definitely non-canon.
Was her idea in the first place.
I can't remember at the end if they do bomb the island or not. Because in the book... Isla Nublar is completely bombed and destroyed, and all the dinosaurs are killed. But in the movies, it doesn't happen, of course. So, yeah. Right, okay, so let's.
Just
gotta move box, I guess. Boxes,
I know,
boxes,
right?
Boxes, boxes.
I don't get why dinosaurs eat that stuff.
Because it's a dinosaur,
so,
you flipping.
Who feels like carrying these boxes back to the helicopter? Me neither.
Yep, fair enough. What about this box?
I'm not moving these things. They look like they weigh a ton.
I think Dr. Sorkin said we're only supposed to move file boxes.
Oh, yeah. Well, good.
Where are the other boxes? Hello? Okay, I guess I gotta talk. Bag acting up.
Any work around here? What, a reunion now?
What was that?
Hey, Oscar.
How was that laugh?
In the mission briefing. If I'm gonna have to use the old Yoder charm, I'll need some intel.
Big time protester in the 70s. Lots of animal rights crap. Handful of arrests for it. All of her InGen related history is classified. Said to expect her to be a pain in the ass.
It said that.
Yeah, fair enough.
Clean the lines.
Leave Oscar alone.
Wanna tag along with us? That's cool. Just give Oscar his space. Doesn't do very good with kids, or adults, or animals. Come to think of it, doesn't do very good with anybody. Just stay out of
here. He's literally right there. Okay.
Sorkin.
Hippie type. Got arrested a bunch protesting for
animals. Oh, I already spoke. Okay. What else is this?
Dr. Sorkin, think we're gonna load all this crap into the chopper?
Don't know. But you better do it if you want to get on a good side.
Okay. Well, thanks. You've been a great help.
All right then. No, I don't. I don't want to go back to the main menu game. I want to go back to where I was.
So, Sorkin.
No, I don't want to talk.
I arrested a bunch protesting for animal rights.
I get it. Right. Wait. How do I get out? No, I don't. Holy good God.
3 days later.
There we go. I don't even know what button I pressed.
Wait,
don't even know what button I pressed.
Talk to Sorkin.
I didn't even sort out any boxes there. I literally just looked at stuff.
See if you can dig up anything interesting on our friend Dr. Sorkin in those file boxes.
Cool.
Alright then.
He actually told me it doesn't matter that we have dinosaurs from the Jurassic and Triassic ages living together, as long as it's exciting. Moron, I know that you're angry and scared. You've got to be
I mean, what, I don't see really a problem with it, as long as they, you know. I mean, it's not like a dinosaur from the Triassic era and the Jurassic era are gonna have beef. It doesn't matter, like, they're gonna have beef, but dinosaurs from the Jurassic era are also gonna have beef. I don't get what you're talking about. Okay, I'm gonna end the episode off there. And the next episode, I think we're definitely gonna be finishing this episode, because I don't think there's much left, if I remembered. Isn't much left. Then we're in the episode 3. Yeah, so yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next episode of Jurassic Park the Game. This game is slowly killing me, bit by bit. Episode by episode, this game is slowly making my will to live shorten and just diminish. So yeah, take care.